Hey, Avengers. S.H.I.E.L.D. discovered AIM keeps a list of potential security risks within their organization.
People and things Monica wants to keep an extra eye on? Guess AIM keeps that under lock and key.
Worse than that, they have the entire area guarded by their orbital strike team.
Meaning?
As soon as my team got close, AIM torched the data center and everything around it. And they'll do it again. It's too dangerous for my agents, but I need that list.
So we'll send in the big guns. Not a problem, Commander.
Despite the forest fires, there are AIM forces in the area.
Of course there are. AIM doesn't care about their security forces. You care about your agents.
Warriors are not interchangeable.
Whew, that is a lot of fire.
AIM was thorough. Take these guys out.
You got it.
Let's get serious.
The veal.
Any word from AIM on if they know we're here?
Nothing yet.
Seems luck is on our side for once.
Famous last words. Looks like AIM brought their own set of big guns. Let's take them out. Now.
You shall retrieve your list. This list, will it endanger anyone if we have it?
We'll use it to find potential defectors. I promise you, anyone we contact, we'll keep safe until they can be extracted from AIM. Isn't that right, Commander? Guess I can't break a promise made to a god.
This is the data center?
Yes, and you need to take out its power cores. Go! Guess I can't break a promise made to a god.
Drop a bit!
The list now. Good. Monica'll have a hard time putting a list together like that again, now that AIM's grown as an organization.
I look forward to welcoming our new allies.
Romanoff, I'll lean on you for priority ranking of these potential defectors. Looking forward to it. And thank you, Thor.
I require no thanks, but you are welcome.
I'll leave you to it. Hill out.